It's me, Alia, here, and today I will be reading Old Mother Hubbard.
Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to fetch her poor doggy a bone. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor doggy had none. Old Mother Hubbard shut up the cupboard and put on her warm winter clothes. "We'll have to go out," she said with a shout, "before all the butchers are closed." So off down the lane, through wind and through rain, went Old Mother Hubbard and Spot, till they came to a stop at Bob's butcher's shop, and they went in to see what was what. There was plenty of meat for a doggy-sized treat, but the old lady picked out a bone. Then came the snag when she looked in her bag. She had left all her money at home. The pair stepped outside. "Stop, thief!" came Bob's cry, and a man hurried by in a flash. He ran with such speed, he tripped on Spot's lead and went flying along with the cash. "Your dog stopped that thief," said Bob with relief, "so I must reward you, my dear." Now, Old Mother Hubbard has a very full cupboard, and her doggy has best steak all year. Hope you enjoyed this book. Until next time.